Android Clashers. You too have a way to save your game's progress. Since nobody likes losing their village, we'd like to make sure this never happens to you. To ensure that your village is truly well protected from lost progress, you'll need your own device, one village, and one Google Plus account. Google Plus is a versatile program for Android devices that allows you to save game progress, also acting as a social network, letting you connect with and challenge other players. Here's my village. I have a Google Plus account, but my village is currently not attached to it. To ensure that my progress will always be saved, I will go into my game settings and tap on Google Plus Sign In. As you can see, there are a few accounts currently being used on this device. You will need to be absolutely sure that you select your own account. That is important. This is because in Clash, your village can only be attached to a single Google Plus account, meaning your village will permanently attach itself to the first Google Plus account you select that does not have a village attached to it. So to protect your village, create an account by tapping on Add Account and follow the steps required, or sign in to your already existing one. Make it happen, Chief. Because I already have a Google Plus account, I'll choose mine. The game will reload itself, notifying you with a welcome text. Be sure that this message contains your username. Look at my village. So peaceful and protected. So relaxing. It makes me want to destroy goblins. Destroy! Have a shiny new Android device you'd like to clash on? Or want to transfer your village to a working device? To get your village onto this new Android, you will need to first set up the device with your Google account, as you should already have one. I'll go ahead and sign in to my own account, then set up my device preferences. Once your device is booted up, head over to the Play Store and download Clash of Clans. When you open the game, the beginner's tutorial will begin. Since your village should already be attached to a Google Plus account, you can skip the tutorial by tapping on Google Plus Sign In. A pop-up will appear, alerting you that there is a village attached to the Google account on your device. Tap on Load Game, as it should be yours, double-check, and your village will appear. So don't forget, for safe clashing on Android, your own device, one village, and your Google Plus account. Clash on!